hard work.
Tell me about it.
Cheers.
I think you're the last person that should be talking about work.
I'm sorry, I didn't quite catch that. Do you want to repeat it?
Yeah. I said that you shouldn't be talking about work, seeing that you haven't had a job in months. By the way, found out about the car, too. I'll buy.
Okay, so you're going in the house, I'll explain this to you.
Explain what? Huh? Explain what kind of a liar you are?
Come on, let's go to my house.
Faking us out every morning like you're going to work, when really you weren't? Just a fake.
Son, listen to me. You think you know, okay? But you don't know, all right? You don't know anything.
I know Mom wouldn't have lied to us. I know that much.
You know, you're right. You're absolutely right. You got me, son. Your mother wouldn't have lied to you, okay? But I'm not your mother, okay? You want me to tell the truth? Here's the truth. Hear it. Understand it, son. Your mother, my wife, she's gone. Gone, son. She's never gonna come back. And the sooner you let her go and understand...
Let her go? You want me to let my mother go? Why would I do that? You have it. Have you? Yeah. You moved around some furniture and threw up some wallpaper. But you still haven't let her go. That's why piece of car is still out in the garage.
Watch your mouth.
Man, old piece of junk. I hate that car. You hang out with that car more than you hang out with your own son. And do you think by putting in a new engine, you can just bring back the dead?
All right, that's it. Shut your mouth, get your skates, go in the house and go to your room.
Well, maybe if you bang on the hood hard enough, maybe she'll come back.
Xavier.
Huh? Is that what you really want? You want her to come back to take care of us so you don't have to?
I'm going to ask you one more time. Go in the house, son.
No. Let's see if she'll come back. Dad.
Xavier. Boy, don't you walk away from me when I'm talking. Xavier! Don't you walk away from me when I'm talking to you. Xavier! Xavier! Put it down.
No! You want Mom back, right? Well, let's see if she'll come back then, huh?
Yeah.
Is that what you want? Mom's not coming back, Dad! She's not coming back!
Did you see it? I'm talking to you!
She's dead, okay?
Take my mom, man. God took my mom away from me.
Shut up. Nigga!